There's Jim Christian, the Boston College head coach, and Josh Pastner in his second season for Georgia Tech against Boston College here this afternoon. Okogie on the run out. Look out. I'll give him a 5 for that. I know Josh better. He's got a lot more in his trick bag. Robinson kicks to an open Chapman. 3 is good, and we're tied at 40. And Chapman, of course, gets the credit for making the shot. 5 to shoot. Alvarado lets it go and hits. It's a huge bucket for the freshman. Popovich to Mitchell. Launches and hits. We're tied. 69. But of course, if you find a great three, you take it. And it's even better when you make it. Bowman across the timeline. Bowman spinning. Lost it. Lammers comes away with it. And we have overtime. That game has started on ESPN News. We'll join that game in progress once we're finished from Conte Forum. Bowman baseline, throws it up and scores. Ky Bowman with 11 and BC with the lead. And you see why Josh Pastner's comfortable with Gay as their primary post presence and allowing Ben Lammers to stay on the perimeter. Bowman over Lammers, BC retakes the lead. Okay, so I figured it out with Ky Bowman. He's better with the left hand. Up ahead to Mitchell, over to Chapman. Boston College